A kidnapping and rape suspect is still on the run tonight. Oklahoma County deputies are looking for Michael Colbert, this man. They say he is a violent felon. He was last seen yesterday in a field just east of Martin Luther King in Northeast 23rd Street. If you spot him, call 911.